Papa, saat ini dihadapkan pada saksi, Wulan mohon maaf atas segala kesalahan baik yang disengaja maupun yang tidak disengaja. Dan pada saat ini pula, Wulan mohon doa restu dan mohon agar Papa berkenan menikahkan diri Wulan kepada Rehan Giantasa Binta Suarkata dengan mas kawin berupa perhiasan emas sebesar 8 gram tunai. Wulan senang dan ikhlas pernikahan Wulan Papa laksanakan.
Sir, I'm a bit nervous about being here today. Still not real sure what I'm going to say. So bear with me please if I take up too much of your time. You see in this box is a ring for your oldest. She's my everything and all that I know is it would be such a relief if I knew that we were on the same side. Cause very soon I'm hoping that I can marry your daughter and make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life. And give her the best of me till the day that I die, yeah. I'm gonna marry a princess and make her my queen.
Sebagai orang tua, Papa dan mamamu merestui pernikahanmu dengan Rehan Giantasa Binta Suarkata.
Saya terima nikah yang kawinnya Astri Wulandari binti Sisantopo dengan mas kawin yang tersebut tunai.
She's been here every step since the day that we met.
I'm scared to death to think of what would happen if she ever left.
So you ever worry about me ever treating her bad? I'm gonna marry your daughter and make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life. And give her the best of me till the day that I die. Yeah, I'm gonna marry your princess and make seen. I can't wait to smile as she walks down the aisle on the arm of her father on the day that I marry your daughter. The first time I saw her, I swear I knew that I'd say I do. I'm gonna marry your daughter and make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life. And give her the best of me till the day that I die. I'm gonna marry a princess and make her my queen. She'll be the most beautiful bride that I've ever seen. I can't wait to smile as she walks down the aisle on the arm of her father on the day that